A longtime police chief in Waterford hanging up his hat. Chief Murray Pendleton will retire after nearly half a century of public service. 70-year-old will be leaving the department in the hands of three lieutenants who he hired. Pendleton joined the department back in 1967. He has been the chief for the past 23 years.